How to fast without getting hungry. Hi, welcome to Rawking Life. Day 5 of my water fast went really well. I almost jumped out of bed feeling really ecstatic and happy and excited for the day ahead of me. Fasting is such a beautiful experience. I can't stop talking about it. I'm in love with this water fast and with every water fast, actually. Every water fast was an amazing experience and it keeps getting better each time. You want to know how to fast without getting hungry? It's simple. Surround yourself with a lot of information about fasting by Herbert Shelton's books, by Dr. Paul Bragg's books. Check out the videos on YouTube about water fasting. There's some wonderful documentaries out there and it will feed your mind. It will retrain your mind and it will put you in a different flow. After reading all those books and meeting all those amazingly inspiring people who completed a water fast, you'll be ready for your first water fast and you'll notice with amazement that during that water fast you will not feel hungry. And even if you do, you will know how to deal with it because you read all those books, you read all those amazingly successful stories, they're very inspiring, and you know what's possible. You know what fasting is there for, it's for healing, and you will be in a totally different mindset. It's all about your mindset, as in everything else in life. That's why start retraining your mind or start training your mind now by feeding it with valuable information from those books. Herbert Shelton's book, Dr. Paul Bragg's book, documentaries, fasting documentaries, they're wonderful. There's a Russian fasting documentary out there. It's just amazing how much stuff we have in front of us and we don't use it. So start using it now and you'll be amazed about how your water fast goes. You'll be amazed about the possibility of going without food for an extended period of time without feeling hungry at all. The other thing that some fasters do is they eat a little bit or they drink some juice in between, and that is a very bad advice, I must say, because it activates your digestive system immediately and immediately you start feeling hungry. Eating something in between or drinking something, a little bit of juice won't harm me. Yes, it will.
What?
While you're fasting, your digestive system is resting. Peaceful time, and then suddenly, boom, you put something in it. Oops, we have to work again. All right, let's activate everything. Let's activate the digestive system. Let's activate the feeling of hunger. And there you are, back to feeling hungry. So in case you don't want to experience any hunger feelings at all, then simply don't eat while we're fasting. If you like this video, remember to give me a like. And if you didn't like this video, remember to give me a like. Anyway, subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you again in the next video. Take care. Mwah.